Croeso I Port Talbot. Welcome to Port Talbot. Villages such as Baglan, Margam and Aberfan make up this town in South Wales, just east of Swansea Bay. GB News are here to highlight the importance of the Port Talbot steelworks and the survival of the industry here in the UK. Although it's been under threat since the 80s, the steelworks is as famous as the town's homegrown talent in Hollywood actors Sir Anthony Hopkins and Michael Sheen. This is the largest major steel plant in the UK and one of the largest in Europe, employing over 4,000 people and generating 5 million tonnes of steel every year. When the Steel Company of Wales was nationalised in the late 60s, it became a part of the British Steel Corporation. This was then privatised and became the Chorus Group. Their shares were bought by the Indian manufacturer Tata Group in 2007 and rebranded into the name of Tata Steel Europe, which we know today. Nearly 10 years later, in 2016, Tata announced it may withdraw from its UK operations, including Port Talbot. Tata said this was because of the importation of Chinese steel, less demand and high energy costs. Now, plans to save the steelworks were put on hold when potential buyers indicated their intention to withdraw from the bidding process because of the UK voting in favour of Brexit. However, the UK's exit from the EU had the opposite effect, and Tata reconfirmed its commitment to its UK operations. Generations of families work at this steel plant and continue to do so. Every year, new recruits join the apprenticeship programme to ensure the plant is here for years to come. The county of Neath Port Talbot is made up of two constituencies, Neath and Aberavon. Both voted Labour in the last UK general election. In the EU referendum, Neath Port Talbot voted to leave with a majority of 56.8%. And in both Aberavon and Neath, people voted for the Labour Party in the last Senedd election, which took place in May this year. The steelworks in Port Talbot are thriving and look to be here for generations to come. But with emission and climate change targets to hit, concerns for the future of the plant continue to linger.